This is a crazy job where you have to sprint to this mailbox and make it back before the boat sails away. And it doesn't always go as planned. This job pays around $16 to $20 an hour if you were considering it, but you have to be really quick and have a lot of stamina to make it back in time. Would you take this job?